Forever Blessed General. May I help you? Dr. Gary, one moment, I'll see if he's available. Excuse me, Nurse Tawana, have you seen Dr. Gary?
I haven't. I think he's out to lunch.
Out to lunch again?
You know it.
Orderly, have you seen Dr. Gary?
I seen him earlier this morning, but I was there.
Oh, out to lunch. Nurse Rhea?
Yes?
Have you seen Dr. Gary?
I haven't seen him all day.
Oh, where he could be.
All right, so what we need to do is...
Dr. Gary, yes. There's an urgent phone call from you. Okay. It's from the Truesdale family.
Hello? Yes. We have to do a few more tests. I understand.
Test? Did he just say more tests? I can't take another test.
We don't know if he'll be able to sing again.
Oh, hell no. I know this man did not just say I will never sing again. God help me.
I understand. He was in grave danger of not making it, but he's gonna be all right.
Grave? What does he mean, grave? Isn't that underground with dirt on top of you, thrown on top of you, smothered to death? Grave?
All right, when we finish the tests, we'll call you back.
No, you ain't calling nobody. I'm getting up out of here.
Bye-bye.
Oh, my God. What is going on? I don't... All these wires and these plugs and all of these things beeping and red lights and green lights and... I need help. Nurse? Nurse? Doctor? Somebody, please. Doesn't anybody work in this hospital?
Pray.
All right. That did it.
Absolutely.
I'm out of here.
Absolutely. And also, make sure that you rest as well.
Yes.
Okay?
Thank you.
the way no one to trust. Like the game to much, have a game to lose. With everything that I touch, but we'll sally in the love of the back. There's no crowd screaming more. No one I speak for. I'm poor! We've never met, but you know.
Away from my hometown, Memphis.
While you're standing all the way over there.
Oh, yeah.
Love brought me back.
I wanna say that love.